crouch on the edge of your seat and enjoy the strange tale of Catherine.
Congratulations! The underground cemetery is over.
Scant. Scant. You got mail.
For.
I got it.
Edge.
Right, I got it.
Edge.
Whoa.
I made it!
Scant.
You survived. Impressive.
Scant.
The fists of grudge have appeared. It's a killing. Do not die. Edge. Edge.
Alright. Alright,
I got it.
Edge.
I'm not letting you get away.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
I found you!
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Whoa!
Edge.
Right, I got it.
Edge.
Right, I got it.
floor.
Hedge.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
I made it!
Stand.
Congratulations. You have escaped from the prison of despair. Scant. You've come. Tonight's area is the torture chamber, where traitors are put to rest.
You've overcome it. Intriguing.
got it.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
I made it!
Me.
It's you.
Scant. The immoral beast Edge. Has appeared.
It's the killer.
Edge. Knocked down.
Edge.
Alright. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright.
Right, you got it. This?
Congratulations. The torture chamber is now behind you.
Scant. Scant. Scant.
Here you are. Tonight's stage is the Inquisition, where one is tried based on the weight of his sins.
Thank you.
can't die here.
This far? Admirable.
I should get going soon.
The challenge has appeared.
Edge.
Do not
die. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Let's do it.
Congratulations. Thus ends the Inquisition.
scant.
You've come. Tonight, we visit the quadrangle. I didn't expect you to climb this high.
Edge.
Well, I'm almost there.
Right, I got it.
I made it!
Doom's brother Edge. Has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die. Edge. 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 Edge.
Kill you!
Edge.
Really piss me off!
Edge.
Almost there.
Right.
I made it!
Pawn. Start.
Congratulations. The quadrangle ends here. Scant. Scant. You're here. The clock tower is tonight's location. This clock has been in use since ancient times.
Entertaining. You really have potential. Good.
How's this?
got it.
I made it!
Scant. Child with chainsaw has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
Congratulations! The clock tower has been completed.
Scant.
our locale tonight. It is a holy passage to the cathedral. Survived. I knew you wouldn't die here.
Edge. little more.
Keep this up.
Damn it.
Fuck.
Scant.
Becoming an old hand at this.
I'll get her back.
Scant.
Well,
edge.
I'm almost there.
I got it.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Edge.
Edge. Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
I made it!
Ha ha ha!
think I've misjudged you.
Damn it!
Scant. The shadow of incident has appeared. It's the game. Do not die.
Congratulations on such splendid work. The spiral corridor's twists did not confound me.
Can't.
Yeah.
Scant. Catherine has appeared. It's the air. Do not die.
Congratulations. That was a splendid climb. The cathedral was not your final resting place.
Scant. Scant.
Whoa! Welcome to my realm. Whoa! It's admirable that a mere
goddess has
come this far.
Edge.
Whoa! Ah, it would be a bore to kill you immediately when I was
edge.
The one to bring you here. Now, show me those skills
edge.
That helped you survive.
Edge.
I remember, dear.
Come
edge.
On.
Edge.
Not bad. But this is just the beginning.
Scant.
Vincent Brooks, you are quite a man.
You survived. For a guy running around in his...
Scant.
Your struggle. Come, climb up.
You still haven't died? You really?
Scant.
Edge.
Whoa.
Edge.
I got it.
A little more. I made it!
Yeah! To think you're still alive. It's thrilling.
To think you have this much will to survive.
Thomas Mutton has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
Edge. Edge.
It's the killer. Do not die.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Die, will you?
Edge.
Die, will you?
Edge.
Die. Curse you, sheep! How could this happen? Oh! Barry.
Hell yeah! Serves you right!
I can't believe it!
Ah, sucks, don't it? I win, mutton!
I can't lose. No, you'll never win, you bastard. bastard!
What are you, stupid? I already did beat you.
Shut up! You're an even bigger fool than I thought, you little wretch. You're not going to prevent me from saving your race by being stubborn.
Is that still what you think? Look, men and women, they're more complicated than you think.
You're just being selfish.
All right, Mutton. What I want doesn't really matter. I mean, people's lives aren't planned out for them. There's no roadmap. Despite what you may think, we don't need any hurting. I mean, I can't claim to be the greatest guy in the world or anything, but I am human, and I'm free to choose how I live.
You insolent little man!
Well, thank you, but I still won. You made me go through these stupid dreams night after night. From now on, my life is my own!
Stop it!
Congratulations. I never imagined you'd climb the Imperial.
It's morning. Time to go.
What do you mean you give up?
To be honest, I really thought I was gonna die last night, but I lived, and I'm free, right?
Yes. A promise is a promise.
With all that shit going on yesterday, I did what I had to do. But maybe now I don't need to worry about getting back what I lost.
This is so sudden. Why?
Well, how do I put it? I guess I had an epiphany. What you said about the prosperity of the species triggered something.
I'm not sure anything I said would cause you to do this.
Look, everyone's gotta die sometime, right? No matter how powerful you are or how much you take care of yourself. So, you need to pass the torch. Marriage is the preparation for that, right? Well, if that's the case, then brother, I am not ready to get married. When I was younger, I guess I figured something would happen to, you know, validate my lifestyle. But that didn't happen. Instead of adapting to life, I got all scared by the slightest decisions.
Yeah.
But things are different now. I finally feel that I can progress. Well, I only feel that I can.
Well, this is interesting. If that's true, then I apologize for giving you those nightmares. Then, what about me setting up your meeting?
Huh? Don't worry about it for now. But no more nightmares, got it? I'm not going through that shit again.
Well, yes, of course. I promised you that.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mutton.
Yes?
That arcade machine over there. It's just like the dream, huh?
I guess you could call it a machine that makes it easier to enter the nightmare.
Are you serious? I played that damn thing all this time without knowing? Sure are a pain in the ass, man.
I'm sorry.
I'm fine being single, but I did win fair and square. Give me a loan instead.
Huh? This is a sudden request. How much?
About this much.
You want $500? I could probably manage that.
$50,000.
$50,000?
Come on, buddy. You're the boss. You gotta have that much.
You know I just opened this shop recently. I don't have that kind of...
I didn't ask you to give it to me. I just want a loan. I'll pay you back when I'm big time.
Will you make it big?
Hell yeah. I just need funding. I gotta invest in myself. Here's the deal. The deadline for the first space tour is almost up, and I won in.
That's not investing. That's just selfish.
Selfish? That's nothing. You're the one that almost got me killed for no reason.
Argue all you want, but I can't give what I don't have. This is all I've got.
What? Seriously? Jeez, you suck at your job. This isn't nearly enough.
I told you.
Fine, fine. I'll just take this and bet it on the wrestling match.
Huh?
You're good with that, right? Then we'll just call it even?
Even? It sounds pretty unfair to me.
Like I said, I'm only borrowing it. After all, I'm throwing back drinks here all the time, right?
Huh?
Oh.
Very well. But make sure you pay me back. I'm putting this on paper.
Okay. You can write it on your forehead for all I care.
So, what match are you betting on?
Wrestling Sanity. That's where all the big money's at. Let me put all of it on Feather.
You're going all in from the start?
Yeah, just shut up and place the bet. Tomorrow we will drink with my winnings.
Just because it's not your money.
Hello, everyone. It's nice to be able to see you again. How'd you enjoy the show? A perfect escape from the terrifying nightmare. You led Vincent out with your exceptional skills. Even Astaroth, the mastermind behind the nightmares, was amazed. Did you happen to notice the central conflict that this game's masterful creators placed at its core? Do you want to live a comfortable and steady life? Or do you secretly long for a free life, full of excitement? In the nightmare, Astaroth said that there is no right way to climb the tower. The stairway Vincent was forced to climb could be taken as a metaphor. It symbolized the journey to adulthood, pressuring him to make his tough life decisions. Don't you agree? The ending, it turned out surprising, with Vincent not getting back with anyone. After overcoming such a grand trial, he said that he felt burnt out. He's finally free, so there's no need for him to decide his lifestyle now. The answer Vincent found for himself during the experience in his nightmares, if this is the true answer he has for his future, then I want to see what happens now that he believes in himself. After all, nobody has their future already laid out for him. Now, what did all you players out there think of this outcome? What happened with the money he took from Boss? Then, let's take a look into the near future. Games are lovely creations, aren't they? Hope to see you soon. Stay golden.
I'm just not good enough. Although, I kinda knew that all along.
Tell me,
what's with this all of a sudden?
I gotta tell you guys something. I asked Catherine out.
You did what?
Hey, you two broke up, right? What do you care?
Oh, wait, Chief, are you serious?
Wow, buddy.
So that's what was with you?
No, I ran into her downtown recently, so we tried asking her out.
Coincidence, huh?
Vincent, maybe Catherine's still...
Hey, Johnny. You always said that men and women are drawn together by fate.
Huh?
You know what? I kind of like that idea now. My whole life's ahead of me.
Huh? What's up with you? Seriously, what's up?
Well, hey, it's starting.
Wrestle Insanity 49 is almost upon us. A Galactic Ladies of Wrestling champion will be crowned. Four fighters will lay it all on the line tonight. You can just feel the intensity burning up the ring tonight, folks.
I'm putting it all on you. Let's do this, Feather!
Wait, Feather?
That's not happening. We all know you don't root for the villain, but there's no way in hell Feather can win.
Hey, shut up! It's wrestling! No one knows he'll win till it's over.
But Feather's...
Hey, Feather does look more pumped up than usual.
Now, don't you start now. There's no way.
Why live a life without doing what you want? That's just a recipe for a life of misery.